Hey, I'm Sam. Oh my god, I'm dying. I'm Sam Bone, and I'm going to review two things. I'm not really reviewing them. I just want to know what's the difference between Chick-fil-A sauce, which a lot of people really like, and the honey mustard. Well, just by going by them, looks like honey mustard is a lot darker. Honey mustard, a lot darker than Chick-fil-A sauce. So I have some things I want to dip them into. So I'm going to open the Chick-fil-A sauce. Didn't get a good open, but there, that's what it is. I'm going to dip a French fry in it. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's so good. Honey mustard. Excuse me while I cough like that. A lot darker. Let's see what we got. It's more mustardy. I don't think Chick-fil-A is actually mustard. I don't know. But it's more mustardy. I don't know if it contains any mustard. I don't know. I don't have that kind of time. But, yeah, honey mustard is more mustardy. Not really that sweet, but it's mustardy. Chick-fil-A sauce is not really mustardy, but let me try Chick-fil-A sauce again. It's just good. I don't know. I don't know how to describe it. That's my review on that.